हाय, परमानंद अशोक पवार, वर्किंग एज एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट, एनबी नवले, सिंहगढ़ कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग, सोलापुर। आई हैव कंप्लीटेड माय बीई फ्रॉम गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग जलगांव। आफ्टर दैट आई हैव कंप्लीटेड माय जेमटेक इन पावर सिस्टम फ्रॉम TIT भोपाल। करेंटली आई एम हैविंग द 8 ईयर टीचिंग एक्सपीरियंस इन इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग फील्ड। टूडे वी आर dealing with one of the type of single phase induction motor, and that type of single phase induction motor is called as a shaded pole type of induction motor. So let's will start basically manje in concern with the starting of a induction motor. The single phase induction motor is classified as split phase induction motor, capacitor start motor, capacitor start capacitor run motor, permanent split motor and shaded pole motor. So today we are dealing with the last type of single phase induction motor, that is called as shaded pole induction motor. This is a self-starting single phase induction motor. So let's will discuss in detail about a shaded pole induction motor. So as shown in figure, a single phase supply is given to the single phase induction motor. So this single phase induction motor has two poles. First pole is called as N pole, second pole is called as S pole. This is N pole, this is S pole. A starting winding is basically wound on that particular poles. This is called as main pole, this is called as main winding. So according to the construction of the shaded pole induction motor, the shaded pole, that is shading pole, means the main pole is divided into two parts. First part is called as, this is part A, which will be showing by N pole and S pole. This pole is called as shaded pole, and remaining pole is called as main pole or unshaded pole, which is shown by the letter, that is B, and the shaded pole is shown by the letter A. So this is called as a shaded pole induction motor. So let's will discuss in detail. So the shaded pole induction motor is a simple type of self starting of single phase induction motor. So it consists of a stator and a rotor. So the stator and rotor, basically stator is made up of salient pole. So the each pole is slotted on the side, and a copper ring is fitted on the smaller part, which is called as shaded pole, which will be shown by the letter, that is A. So the rings is usually a single turn coil known as a shaded coil. So this will be shown by these all things. So this will be the shown by this green color, that is a simple single turn coil, which is treated as an shaded coil. So the proper working is that when alternating current flows in the field winding, an alternating flux is produced in the core. The flux links over the shading coil and voltage is induced in a shading coil, which circulates a current in it. This induced current produces a flux and opposes main core flux. So the flux, according to Lenz's law, the EMF is induced in that particular coil. This shading coil thus causes a flux in unshaded portion, that is shaded portion, that is A, to lag behind the flux in the unshaded portion B of the pole. At the same time, these two fluxes are displaced in space. This space displacement is less than 90 degree, hence due to which rotating field is produced. Under this action, a rotating flux starting torque is developed on a cage rotor. So the simple working is that when a single phase supply is given to the stator of your induction motor. So this is the part which is called as a stator, this is part which is called as rotor, Stator is basically consist of a salient type of construction, and rotor is basically constructed by a cage type of rotor. So when a single phase supply is given to that particular stator winding, alternating flux is produced. So this alternating flux, and basically this pole has divided into two parts. First is part is called as shaded part, second part is called as unshaded part. So the remaining, which the shaded part is treated as A, the unshaded part is called as B. So the flux is induced in a shaded coil. Shaded coil is nothing but a single turn copper coil which will induce its flux and which will be the opposite is the main flux. So according to the Lenz's law, one EMF is induced in that particular circuit which will cause to rotate the machine. That's why, due to the presence of shaded pole, this single phase induction motor is a self starting induction motor. But the direction of this flux is from unshaded to shaded portion of the pole. In shaded pole motor, direction of reversal of rotation is not possible because the direction of rotation is going from unshaded to shaded portion. So the direction is only in a one direction, so the reversal is not possible in concern with a shaded pole induction motor. The various application of a shaded pole induction motors are electric clocks, tape recorders, hair dryers, relays, toys and slider projectors. The various disadvantages of these machines are it has low starting torque, low power factor and lower efficiency. Still, due to its inherent property of self-starting, some of the applications such as electric clocks, tape recorders, hair dryers, relays, toys and slide projectors use the shaded pole type of single phase induction motor. This is a torque speed characteristics of a shaded pole type of induction motor. So in a shaded pole type of induction motor, at the starting of motor, the speed is equal to the synchronous speed, and after some time period the speed is equal to zero. That time the starting torque, means at this time of the starting, the speed of induction motor is zero, but when it is achieve its maximum torque, and after some point it will be rotate in a synchronous speed. So thank you very much.